I echo my colleagues' words. I appreciate the leadership of Speaker Mike Johnson in bringing us together. We must do everything that we can to ensure the safety and well-being of all students, faculty, and staff, including those of Jewish heritage and faith. With broad jurisdiction over energy and public health, the Energy and Commerce Committee oversees agencies that dole out massive amounts of taxpayer-funded research grants. For example, in fiscal year 2023, the National Institutes of Health have given around $682 million to Columbia University, $409 million to Harvard, $508 million to USC, which just canceled their graduation over fears of violence and protest, $73 million to George Washington University just down the street. We will be increasing our oversight of institutions that have received public funding and cracking down on those who are in violation of the Civil Rights Act. I'll leave you all with this. Imagine being a Jewish American, knowing that part of your hard-earned paycheck is going to fund an anti-Semitic professor's research while they threaten students and actively indoctrinate and radicalize the next generation. Please to yield.